Right. First gameplay of Blair Witch.
Actually, I had it for a small while now. Thought I might as well go ahead and get to it. And of course, there's other games I haven't gotten to yet that are taking a good bit to actually get to, but you know how this is going. Press any button to start. What if I press all buttons at once? Kidding, that's impossible. Ooh, this is an interesting beginning screen. Gotta turn that all the way down. And you know how YouTube is. Alright. New game. Okay. By the way, any music that wasn't turned off by the by turning off the music in the settings, I do not own or claim to own or even any of the music in this. It's just simply in here for entertainment, and it's just part of the game. I can't really do nothing about it. Now this version I got should have all the DLCs already with it. Now, I can't confirm that automatically, but it should, but we'll see. Okay, that's kind of concerning. The game looks good so far. Also, what's the speed limit on this road? Oh, we into the game?
Why wouldn't it be? No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
Okay. Ah, there's the missing poster. Turning into our destination. Right.
Come on, boy. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning.
Oh, okay. This is interesting.
Hey,
First color fits best. Okay. Looks about right. All right. Let's see. All right.
Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve. Now I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest.
Decent. Confidential information. Ah, I see. Oh, might as well get going then.
What is this?
That's interesting. What the dog doing? Okay, the way that gate looks, it looks like it would just fall apart as soon as we even touch it. Made from totally perfect grade. Professional wood. Oh, I see it. Yep, the symbol. Hey, yes, first thing to end up making a sound in the woods, a woodpecker. Aw, cute.
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. The note said to use channel 2. Ellis to base. Did you copy? Joining the search party. Sure. I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid. Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time. Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work.
Well done with the scenery. Highly detailed compared to a lot of other games I've seen. Especially with the amount of sticks on the ground. Another woodpecker. He'll be the first to alarm you of any trouble, but he'll need your help to deal with it. Remember, the way you treat him can affect his behavior later in the game. Stay close to him. Prolonged loneliness can affect your mental state. Okay? Oh, hello.
We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Aren't you a handsome boy?
All right. It's not your goddamn trash can.
Do that.
What? Oh.
Good doctor.
I accidentally did that, okay? Look, two pets to make up for it. Gotta give the boy pets. He's got something sniffed out. Good job.
Good dog.
Pets. Plenty of pets for Bullet.
Come here, boy. Okay, seek. Good job. Come on, bring it to me, boy.
What'd you find?
What'd you find? Let me see. Aren't you a handsome boy? Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time.
Okay, we gotta keep up with the Bullet. Ellis knows his cardio.
Bullet, wait up!
Shit! shut up, Crow. Something's happening. I go up this way? Nope. There he is.
Oh, well. Hey, look, I decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
Can you cancel the commands or something? No signal. All right. That's a very sturdy looking bridge. No, it's not. Let's see here.
Is that a campsite?
Looks to be. Anything specific with it?
Maybe you should. No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. With a sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
Better yet, I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Apparently. Oh, it's the video camera again.
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
The red tapes allow you to manipulate reality. Pay attention to the environment and objects both around you and in the video. Fast forward, rewind, and stop the video in key moments to change their states and positions. Interesting. Oh, it's nighttime now.
Get it together, Ellis.
Okay.
It's probably Peters. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Bullet! You know what to do, buddy.
What the heck?
Good training. Good boy.
Game glitch.
Yeah, you do great on the force if you're not so stubborn.
Wait.
There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old.
Alright. Time to follow Bullet again. So tapes allow you to manipulate reality. Interesting. And it's not just like a game mechanic, it's part of the game's story. So that's also interesting.
What's going on, boy? Good boy.
All right. Let's continue on to the trail. My honest opinion, probably was not a good idea to destroy that. If you know paranormal stuff well, destroying something that the paranormal has created is probably just going to basically piss them off. I mean, what do you expect? Of course, what's happening here isn't your everyday paranormal. Something different, of course.
Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I can't just ignore him. Go ahead. We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite. Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north. Emmett, just find a campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction. I'll keep you posted. Over and out.
I gotta get yourself a drink right quick. Alright.
What's the matter, buddy?
That's another one.
Easy boy. It's gone now.
Huh. Good boy. All right, let's keep moving.
Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it!
Light's flickering. What's up here? Doing good on the trail so far. Huh. It's an old vehicle. Overgrowth. Bad shape.
Know what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either.
Oh.
Candy wrapper. Really? Come on, Bullet. You can do better than that. Go on. See if you can find something else. Boy, now show me.
All right. There you are. Oh, another tape. Okay.
There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that? It's Peter.
Interesting. So there's a specific tree I have to keep my eyes open for? Or what? Huh. Seems like the tree falling explains why the truck's here.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it. Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time limit. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger. We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just going to find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out. You shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, boys. Let's check him out. Yeah, good dog.
And that should be back down this way, shouldn't it? Okay. Two of the directions have been kind of interesting. Go down them, you end up getting looping back to the truck. To the trenches.
Peel! The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. Atta boy, go get it.
Alright. Where will the scent take us this time? Where? Ah, crap.
Walking in circles, boy.
Okay. I have no idea what I was supposed to do there. Is this just taking us to the same spot again? Excuse me, what? Okay. Oh, I know exactly what to do with this.
Huh? What is it, boy?
Bridge is broken. Back to the tree. There's something on the tree. All right. I don't know what specifically on this tape I need to watch out for. Where's Bullet going now? Okay, Bullets want me to follow him. To the bridge? Huh. Could be the light, but I think this is supposed to be the tree.
Can anyone hear me?
Huh. Channel seems completely dead. The fact that there's casually this one unrendered limb here. I don't think I'm supposed to be back in this area. I mean, gotta check all the spots, right? Let's see if Bullet can find anything.
Nothing, eh?
Nothing. Bullet? back to here, are we? Damn it. Looks like there's something active over there. Go and give it a look. It's the, back to the trenches. I doubt the areas here is accessible.
Wait here, buddy.
Guess I'm...
Bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out.
I think we found the white tree.
Ellis to base. Landing, where are you? But so am I. Yeah, that's the one. Crazy. Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help, but it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid.
Whoa, hey. Okay. Good boy.
Good boy.
This is odd. Oh yeah. Huh? Ah. I noticed the truck down here. No, it's a... Yeah. It's the police truck.
Wait. Isn't it? It's Landon's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Minute. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett, talk to me. The light.
Okay.
Locked, of course. Say, the light. Huh.
Okay.
Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. The note said something about Channel 3. The light? What? Why? Who is this? Hello? Why the hell not?
Turn on the headlights, how? Vehicle's locked. But unless... Oh, good hey, job.
Where'd you find him? Matters. Good job, buddy. Good dog.
All right. All right.
No battery. I should take a look under the hood.
Okay. Under the hood we go. Whoa, hey. The heck was that?
Stay here, boy.
Okay.
Blown fuses. That explains it.
Ah. Right, and what was number 5? Huh.
Looks good.
Okay. How what? Oh.
Hold up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog.
Well, I guess time to go and see what else we could do. This is just getting chaotic very quickly. Dad, they're here. games. Bruh. Oh, I see. Okay. All right. So we got signal this time.
Jess? Hey, I'm sorry about earlier. Just caught me at a bad time. Yeah, definitely. It's good to hear your voice. Did you hear about the missing kid? I've joined the search. I'm out in the woods right now. Bullets with me. So too. Not much so far. But hey, these bullets happy we're out of the house. I will.
Okay. Something about this area is really starting to fill off.
But stay, stay, stay. Oh, God, it's freezing.
The time of day just change again. But I guess So in this area? That's true.